G'day everybody, it's Sam from Supertech Electronics, and today we're going to show you how to remove a stereo sound system from a Dodge Caliber. Tools you will need today is a 7mm socket and a plastic spudger. Alrighty, let's get started. First part we're going to remove is this section around the gear shift. This one's a manual, so all we need to do is get it out of the way so far. Then we're going to remove this section here. And we're going to do that by starting down the bottom. There we go, that's cracking it. There we go. Alrighty, so this part is held in where the cable that operates your aircon controls. So we're not going to take it out any further than that at this stage. We're going to start undoing the bolts that hold the stereo in. Okay, so now that we've got the screws out, we're going to lean it out. Now there will be some electrical connections. You'll need to remove those by pulling towards the front of the car. Once you've done that, that unit is now ready to send off to Supertech Electronics for repair.